How to recover deleted text messages on Android. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is Rose and without further ado, let's begin. First of all, you need to check Google Drive backup. If you had Google Drive backup enabled, you might be able to restore your messages. In order to do that, you need to head towards the settings. Scroll down on your settings panel, select Google. Tap all services at right side of this page and find out backup option and select that. And you need to simply check if your SMS messages are included in the latest backup. If they are, you need to factory reset your device and restore from that backup. Warning, this will erase all your data on your phone, so make sure to backup your current data. Next way is simply you can use a third-party recovery app. There are a variety of apps that help you to recover your deleted text messages like Dr.Fone, AnyRecover, All Data for Android, Phone for Android Data Recovery. You can download and install from your computer, connect your Android using a cable, enable USB debugging on your phone, and follow on-screen instruction to recover deleted messages. Other thing what you can do is simply, you can check messaging app. So messaging apps like Samsung Messages or Google Messages have their own backup feature. You can go to app setting and check if messages are backed up or archived. Also, you can easily long press on particular app if you have the application other than built-in, and then there you will see the option to delete. You can easily delete the app and reinstall the app and then restore and choose the backup file. Follow on-screen prompts and restore messages. So by following this step, you can easily recover deleted text messages on Android device. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.